$50 job, she probably knocked $40 off the table. They make money on it.